I think it's just the bus belching smoke. Or either that or the bus is
broken down. No. It's broken down. It's what kind of bus is it? A Montreal bus?
No, it's like a tour bus.
Tour bus? Holy schmoly. Yeah, well, it's like I always say, bro. I say it almost every day.
Though. Like I said, it's moving.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. I've seen some of these buses belching out smoke. I worked at Grey Line, remember?
Yeah, but you know, they're not supposed to. Mexico. They're not supposed to belch out. Look, it looks like it's on fire. Are you sure you know what you're talking about? What? Look, we can't see anything now almost. This is scary, man. Look, there's lightning. Smoke. Oh, my God.
Stinky.
Oh, my God. It's
stinky.
No, look, he's got his forward flasher. There's something wrong with that bus, man. It's not normal. Not normal. Okay, it's not normal.
Company is that?
I don't know what company it is. Report.
Down here. Laval. Never heard of that company.
Oh, man. Laval.
Yeah. But not the city of Laval.
Why'd you have to stick yourself behind him? I know you're getting off, but jeez, can't we get off at next one? I really thought it was on fire. I've never seen anything like that in my life. I'm serious. Not, I think, since I was in Cuba.
What, the smoke, you mean?
Yeah.
It's pretty bad.
In Cuba, it's like that. There's no, forget about, I didn't, oh, I was just looking the wrong way. Did you see that? Lightning right over there, about 100 yards. Feet.
Oh, it's Laval University.
Look at that. That's incredible. They ought to be freaking ashamed of themselves. I only said freaking because I'm trying to clean up my act because I put a lot of videos on YouTube. You're going to be on YouTube today. What do you think about that?
Oh, yeah, great. Everyone's on YouTube.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, you know, fudge Facebook. Except when I say fudge, I mean fuck.
That's good. You should cut down on the swearing. That's
I try to.
That's one of the good things.
Okay, we're going to wrap up this video here. We're back in for a dump, so goodbye.